Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Salah has a go. The save was a good one. And over comes the corner. And just over the bar.
Well, he attacked it so well, but he just couldn't get above it, could he?
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Opportunity in the wide area. Can they nudge in front? And that'll roll through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end. And that's great work to keep it in play. Cross fired over. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
So the corner played into the box and getting across to stop it. He's got to score!
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? The athleticism, the connection, the accuracy, that's a great goal.
1-0 then. Under pressure here. Oh, a fantastic save. But hang on, offside is the decision here. Really nice ball. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
And he keeps going. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And taking it away. On the ball, Roman. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Really good interception. Could be a chance to break here. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Wells. Chance to do damage. But timely defending when it mattered.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Getting in there to intercept. Ramirez with it. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Papa. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Can he convert? And the body in the way. Very quick thinking there. Rafael, clean challenge. That's well blocked. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Into the advanced position. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Worth the try. Terrific block. A gift for any goalkeeper. John. Miles. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And into the last 30 minutes now. And providing width. Miles. They could pick out a teammate. Flag raised for offside. Referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Really good challenge. Ramirez. Salah. Lukaku. Good movement. Well, he didn't catch it badly, but certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. Just 15 minutes remaining. Happy to take on the shot. It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Who can he pick out? Rafael now. Well, possession ceded. And a poor ball. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. Well, great read there to intercept. And a long way out here. Oh, a fine save at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
Delivering it. And a fantastic diving save. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory. Not really the ideal clearance. And the counter looks on here. Options available. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Good work to win it back. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.